Hello.
I'm Jake. Okay, him.
Bollocks.
Hello, I'm Jake, aka Hamstuff. Welcome back to another episode of No Man's Sky Survival. Distress beacon. Right. Don't need to sell anything. Well, I actually need some oxygen for once. It's been not so long ago that about 4 stacks. That's too good a picture to not get a picture of. Right then. I said in a previous episode, but to keep on top of things before they get on top of you. So I'm gonna make sure I've got enough sodium and oxygen, which I should be doing anyway. Ooh, here's the distress signal. It's a spaceship. That light's not turning off. Okay. Well, if there is a pilot in this thing. Yeah, let's refuel the carbon bonded thermal barrier. What do we do? Is it ball thing? Distress beacon. I clamber into the cargo ship and find its black box. As soon as I touch it, a holographic image of a panicked reptilian trader appears. Perhaps it's a message for their superior, perhaps a loved one. It's impossible to tell as the playback is hauntingly silent. In his final moments, the trader seems to point at some freshly installed ship tech, while dropping to its knees in despair. That's cheerful. Let's go with ship tech. I discovered the poorly installed tech that caused the crash. I scan its blueprint and can now construct it for myself. An economy scanner. compare and shipped collection. It does not appear to have anything viable. Which is an abuse of everything, it's pretty broken. Yeah, add ship to collection. Hold on. Where's my other ship? Well, there's a training post marked on that, and it's got my beacon. So, do I climb into this thing? It's pretty ugly, but it's got a lot of health. Maybe I'll fix it up at some point. Thruster, lead dihydrogen jelly. Okay. Be quicker than walking. Hopefully. I see dihydrogen everywhere. It's only this series that I haven't mined it constantly because I just don't need it. And now, when I do need it, I cannot see any. Got some oxygen plants though. Let's see what else it needs. I'm sure it needs a pulse engine. Cloud level 0%. What if I turn it up? What does that actually do? Nothing.
Take a couple of selfies by the spaceship.
Metal plating, a hermetic seal. Deflector shield, I can fix that. Efficient thrusters. It'll be fine. Let's see if it handles well in space. It keeps going. Yeah, the weapon's just a photon cannon. Seems to have a lot of momentum to it. You turn it one way, takes a while to move and keeps going. Pressing square to land. There we go. Jeez. So this is mothership. Speaking of ships, that's not a terrible one. I mean, it might be in terms of what it's got, but it looks pretty decent. Locate pilots, begin trade. There you are. Why have you got an exclamation mark above you? The pilots' eyes bold slutting when they approach, but ultimately they decide to allow trading negotiations. They gesture towards its starship. They are willing to sell it for the right price. What price? Wow. Even if I traded in the new ship, much more than I can afford. I don't like these short and stubby ones. Well, I don't know what to do now. Well, I see there's anything in these I can sell. Might as well get some money. Advanced ion battery. Need Atlas Pass. Me and Madrid as well. Wait, really? Oh, bummer. Sell. Ooh, buy. Nope, can't buy glass. We've enough recipe to make glass. Advanced iron battery, I might as well use. Oxygen, don't need that. Pure ferrite. What do I need pure ferrite for? Traveller goo. I approach the lost traveller. His skin is translucent, as if they were not truly there. Have you come for me? A strange being sends to stare straight through me. And then I see it. It was dried blood caked across the exosuit, splattered across their face. Ask about the blood. In such agony, I had to save it. Please, there is no profit. You can have everything I took. I'll tell their family. Okay. Oh, where's he going? Where's he going? Oh, it's got a little sword system. Lagoo. The forever ship is mine. I have a number of slots to fill if you have the goods. Does that mean I give them 100 nanites? But 100 ostrum. The Lagoo accepts my offer and gives me a package in return. A Corvax Convergence Cube. Where did you come from? Tavrigu offers directions to a place of interest. Anomalous subspace signal detected. Okay. Unknown grave. So this cube thing. I like this. Well, the back end's a bit short. Locate pilot to begin trade. Oh, he's cute. Acer Ushist, we do safer lifting to convert out to Muta. Trader waves towards their cargo holds. They're clearly excited by my appearance. They peck towards the cockpit with their beak, indicating they are also willing to discuss the sale of the ship itself. Summer cube. Well, take the new spaceship to this unknown grave. this thing's about as manoeuvrable as my house. And it won't land. Oh, there we go. Oh, I think the life support's offline. Medusa's final log, unknown grave. Is he the fella from... No, his armor's a different colour. I asked a question that no one had asked. It was simple. The sentinels, what are the do they come from? Made of my life's work to find left logs, records across worlds. The fallen traveler's grave is marked by a glyph, an epitaph of some ancient technology. Okay. I obtained a glyph and with it the ability to travel to unknown worlds. Oh cool, couldn't do that before. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. Well, I'm on the ossified planet. Might as well do something here. What is this? Hexaberry. Young, asymmetric, aggressive, really? This thing is 5.1 meters tall. Does that mean I'm 5.1 meters? That is really tall. So that's angry. And it hits hard. Shit! That was only half my fault. To be fair, it mostly wasn't my fault. Yeah, I messed with the weird alien thing. I got stuck in them little ossified star things. Oh, come the fuck on. Alright, we did the other one. So this is before the distress beacon and the new ship. But I've saved a couple of times since then. Since before, the ship's hold is a treasure trove of broken ship tech. With one item intact, I scan a blueprint and can now construct it myself. So I just get the economy scanner no matter what. No one wants a bloody economy scanner. Why would I want an economy scanner? What's this thing give me? Nanites. Oh no, assume heat damage. Shoot it on my ship. Da-da-da-da. Compare. Add it to collection. I'll see how far I get with that shield.
is contaminated.
Why did that damage the ship? So he's still here. Boat's lost tremor, translucent, not be there. Have you come for me? I'll threaten them. I drew my oxygen to them and they tell me everything, but it's pointless. They just stare up at me and grin. I see it then. The flesh within their teeth. Okay. Where'd you come from? Attention to a point of interest. Is it the grave? And then grave. Barter. Sweet. That's a nicer ship. Oh, hang on, it's one of those asymmetrical ones, never mind. Well, this is my proper ship. I'll do the same thing I did. You know what? I will take this one to the grave. First. Because of certain events of this year, we must do our part to help stop the spread of the virus. Doctor's quarantining. Space station is now quarantined. No one allowed in, no one allowed off. Excuse me, where are you going? 20 pages quarantined, you can't go there. This is for people's protection, it's not just me. Blowing up spaceships. For fun. What are you doing then, fella? Oh god, it's all gone wrong. Is there anything I haven't crashed into? And decreased Gek 1 or times 1. They're trying to leave the planet. Can't let them get away. Oh, I don't think it was these two. I don't care. it's the other one. Is that a spaceship? No, it's an asteroid, I think. Well, that seems to be all the spaceships I can see. Wait, I don't want to land. Might as well check it out now I'm here. Moody Archway, fruit seedless creature, edible, accessible, cookman, oceans, funny, nitter, 8 camels, skagneton. Your tuna, curry, could string ox, with the anisine, new tree, koshton, ensign, kinstruck. An air of weary authority clearly marks this being's the freighter's captain. Do they tar of the burden of ownership, I wonder? A responsibility for the life and livelihood their crew must weigh heavy on their mind. Seem amenable to an offer. A freighter brings access to a large inventory, a hangar bay in which to store multiple ships, and space in which to construct an orbital base. Offer to buy it. I cannot afford it. Are you waving at me? Can I talk to this fella? No, I cannot. First person, that's not quite what I wanted. Platinum, gold, metal, and that's cobalt platinum. Well, where's the planet? Where's the planet? Where's the planet? There! Go, 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 go. Escape Possible. Don't really like first person view. Whereabouts are they? Okay, there they are. You ain't so tough. More of them might be tougher. Probably will be. Enforcement's arriving. Passport disabled. They won't get me from down the planet. Come at me. About you, not seeing anyone. So these ones seem closer. Should be easy to get a quick getaway. What is this? Pirates? That was a salvaged frigate launch. Oh boy. That's a planet, go to the planet, go to the planet! Less than ideal. They seem to have gone. Got those turrets. Hostile ships approaching. And when I get near the planet, nothing. Cool looking spaceship. Hostile Something's shooting from somewhere. Let's have a look then. Those landing pads. I guess so. Right. So now I've got two of them blasting, eh? If I go around the space anomaly. Oh my god. Where's that? Come on. Got him. Recharge immediately. How do I recharge? Go through the asteroid field. That didn't help. I was not close enough to that asteroid to hit it. Bloody hell, I can't see them. There they are. Good escape possible. But I don't plan to escape. Well, I do, but not just yet. Letting get a few shots in. Sodium nitrate or star shield. Trying to remember that. Where is he now? Let's not try my luck again. Is this the same one? Lancing was unavailable. Why? What are you doing? Why are you doing this? Yeah, that's clearly exactly what I wanted. It spawned me up here. Okay. doesn't look too comfortable for you. It's around his head. Ooh. Come for any other side as well. Decommissioned salvaged frigate module. Used in its current form. Sell that then. Explosive drones. Temporary frigate upgrade. I don't have a frigate. Cytophosphate, silver, tritium, platinum, ionized cobalt, cell, actually, got a decent amount of money from that. Right. Sodium diet. Wait. I want to sell what I just bought. It won't let me switch to my starship inventory when selling things. I don't know why. Maybe it's because it's parked on the space station rather than at the space station. Probably not my most productive episode. But it's interesting. Yep, same fella, same grave. And a glyph. Yep. What is this? Technology? Oh, teleport receiver. So it's kind of build missing components, but I'd quite like to know what I need. Wiring looms I think are expensive. Antimatter. Or a rocket launcher. Large rocket tubes. Okay, that just makes the rocket launcher better than the economy scanner. I went to look at one thing. Dihydrogen. I need dihydrogen launch thruster. How close do I need to be? But why is that flashing? Unpin formula. Find the next Atlas interface. Maybe it's down here. Metal fingers. They're usually worth money. Ossified star. What is one of those? Wow. Okay, I guess I'm fighting the sentinels now. Every slot's a suit inventory. What can I get rid of? Living slime seems worthless. What makeup? Need some cover. Oh, it goes through things. Spot underneath where I got a weak point. Gotcha. Okay. Need to give myself fewer problems to deal with, but they've got the high ground. Ah, bloody hell, bloody hell. That's... Run! Yeah, I know there's no first slots on the suit inventory. Oh my god, but it stop saying that. I know there's no free slots. Oh my god, it's between me and my ship, which is not a good thing. Well, don't get up the hill. Well, I was going to say, I think I've escaped. Guess not. Something keeps seeing me. Well, I'm pretty much escaped, and I think that's a good place to end the episode. Thanks for watching the extended edition of me playing No Man's Sky. Remember to check out the rest of the episodes as placed in the description. Like, subscribe, and I will catch you later.